We have our initial evaluation consists of, you know, obviously a consultation to find out what the problems are and if we can fix those problems. We also have a computerized surface EMG as well as a thermography scan that we do to see how the person's nervous system is functioning. That way we can do a pre and post test as the patient responds and gets better. That with an x-ray we can specifically find the exact cause of the problem and monitor the patient's progress as they get better.